Hey, this is Justin. I'm back. I want to talk to you about some things I've discovered recently. If you've ever tuned into this show before, I'm a realtor and I am educating myself and hopefully putting out some content about the things that I find that are useful and decent. Maybe I'll meet some people and maybe I'll get a client or two. Who knows? So the thing that compelled me to do these shows is that I realized some of the things that I thought were wrong. I learned them through, I'm not sure where I learned them, but the one that got me and motivated me to do the show was the whole kind of myth about the United States is short 5 million homes. And I looked into it some more and I thought, no, it's not short. You know, there's more homes per capita than there've ever been in the United States. There's just all these private equity firms snapping them up. And that's the real housing. I mean, if you want to call that a housing shortage, that's the fact that it's private. No, I don't call that a shortage. I call that private equity buying too many homes. That's been a big pet peeve of mine for some time. So that got me to start doing more research. I wanted to learn more. And I thought, well, let me put it on YouTube. And maybe, you know, maybe somebody else will be interested. I'd love to hear your comments if you've got any thoughts about what I'm doing here. The thing that I found most recently that I'm really excited about and I find is just so so helpful to hear is Daniela DiMartino Booth on the Julia LaRoche show. This is on YouTube, Julia LaRoche show. I'm gonna put the link in the comments. Daniela has an incredible resume. I didn't know much about her until a few days ago. And now I'm like, wow, this is, and she has a huge following on YouTube. She's a very, very well-known, very accomplished person in many ways. When Daniela gets to the point in the interview where she starts talking about the housing market. Now, this is more about economics, but she spends about 5 or 6 minutes on the housing industry in the United States because it's such a huge part of the economy. She goes into this issue of her frustration, which is also my frustration, about the private equity snapping up all the homes and affecting the price, driving the prices up and creating a shortage so that, you know, my clients can't get a house because they get outbid by these investors. It's been a big frustration of mine. And when I hear somebody like Daniela kind of break it down and talk about it in a way, you know, way better than I could do it, it really feels vindicating. And it'll give you a sense of how the real estate market in the United States has been working in the last 5 or 10 years. And if you feel crazy, if you're frustrated, it'll make you feel a little more sane. So if you fast forward to 22 minutes and 22 seconds, this is where Daniela starts to talk about real estate in the US. It only goes to about 28.01. So it's about 28 minutes into it. So it's only, you know, 5.5 minutes. And I think it'll, you know, it's a wealth of information for a short period of time. The rest of the interview is terrific as well. One of the things that I find so powerful about the interview is that Daniela goes into her assessment of what Jerome Powell is doing at the Fed. And I am really impressed with the way she talks about Powell. I get frustrated by people talking about him as though he's not a real guy, a real person. And although he's not, you know, as though he's a robot or a buffoon or he's incompetent or he's doesn't have your best interests in mind. She roots for him and she says so, you know, and it's like, it's nice to hear somebody talk about Jerome Powell as though he's a heart and soul and he's a real guy trying to do a job and he got handed a mess and he's trying to, you know, do the best he can. So that's really what sold me on Daniela as a person, you know, as a person who has a heart and a soul, and seems to give a damn. So I think if you haven't heard about her, I think you'll really if you're anything like me, you'll really be glad you saw an interview with her. So this has been Justin, the Renegade Realtor from Coast West Real Estate. Have a good day and put something in the comments. Goodbye.